Well, I just got home not 10 minutes ago with my new boat. It's a used Old Town pack canoe, 12 foot, and it's exactly what I was looking for. I've had my eye on an Old Town pack for a long time, but they were expensive. Got this one used. It needs some work. Needs new seats, needs a new thwart across the center, but that's I figure I ought to be able to handle that with no trouble at all. It's got cane seats in it, but I'm going to use black webbing and reweb the seats. We'll see how it works. I'm excited about it because it's really lightweight. It's going to be easy for me to handle. Let me show you. Easy to handle. I'll just throw it on top of the car and be away with it. So I need to redo the seats. Like I said, they're cane seats, but they're shot. And the thwart's broke. I put a new thwart in it. And I'll just web those seats. The Old Town pack canoes only come with one seat. This one's had an extra seat put in it. So I don't know if I keep it in it or take it back out. I might leave it for a while and see how it works out. But do a little clean up and restore on it. It's an Old Town pack. Nice little canoe.